Hello, good morning kids. How are you all? Good? So, children, today we are going to learn subject rhymes. So, what we are going to learn today? Rhymes. The name of our rhymes is Natty had 9 teddies. Have you all seen the teddy bears, right? It looks so cute, right now? So, in this way, today we are going to learn the rhymes. What is the name of our rhymes, says children? Natty had 9 teddies. So, children, let's start our rhymes, okay? Say after with me. Natty had 9 teddies. Natty had 9 teddies dressed in red. Red, red. And when it was night, Natty sent them to bed. 9 naughty teddies began to fight in bed. So Natty made the teddies kneel and pray instead. So children, once again we will revise this rhyme. So shall we start? Natty had 9 teddies. Natty had 9 teddies dressed in red, red, red. And when it was night, Natty sent them to bed. 9 naughty teddies began to fight in bed. So Natty made the teddies kneel and pray instead. So children, learn this rhyme, okay? Bye-bye. See you soon. Have a nice day. Take care, children.